What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to 50 Cent featuring Eminem and Adam Levine, My Life, for the very first time. So if you got any other videos you want to react to, comment them down below, man. I'll definitely get to it. But let's get right to this in 3, 2, 1. Comment on that, because that is so true, bro. It's like you want to leave, you want to run away from your problems, you want to do this, you want to do that, then you're gonna find yourself keep running, you're gonna find yourself to run, you're gonna find yourself that you running so much that you didn't ran out of places to go. Sometimes you just gotta face your problems and say fuck it. Like, that builds character, that makes you a better person, that makes you more mature, that makes you a better human. Honestly, take on that shit, you feel me? We all gotta go through bullshit to get to that glory. But when we get to that glory, it's still gonna be bullshit. But at least you faced your problems like a man or like a woman. Like you supposed to. For real. Cause I'd be scared. I was scared to face my problems at one point. I was scared. But I had to do that shit. You have to. You can't ignore your problems forever. It makes life worse, honestly, it does.
I went from play filthy to filthy rich. Many emotions hit so I could never trust a bitch. I tried to help niggas get on, they turned around and spit. Right in my face, so game and broke and suck a dick. Now when you hear him, it may sound like it's some other shit. Cause I'm not writing anymore, they not making hits. I'm far from perfect, there's so many lessons I done learned. If money's evil, look at all the evil I done earned. I'm doing what I'm supposed to, I'm a writer, I'm a fighter, entrepreneur. Fresh out the sewer, watch me maneuver. What's it to you? The track I lace it, it's better than basic. This is my recovery, my comeback
here. Bro, Eminem, 50 Cent is that much shit. Eminem too, but 50 Cent, really, like, shit, they both similar though. Both came from the dirt, both came from the mud. Both had to make it happen, both had to take them risk. That's just what it is. That's just what it is. You have to. Sometimes you gotta go through that shit. You gotta get drugged through the mud a few times. You gotta fall on your ass. Flat on your ass, on your face, a lot of times. You have to. That's the only way you're gonna learn. Like, damn, okay, I did that, I can't do that no more. Okay, I made that mistake. And learn from other people too. Don't just learn from your mistakes, learn from other people around you mistakes. No, okay, damn, they ain't getting no money. Like, they just sitting here chilling on their ass all day. What the fuck? Okay, I don't wanna be like them. I don't wanna be like that crackhead. I don't wanna be like crackhead Johnny over there. You gotta know. You gotta know. Your surroundings don't make you who you are. You do. Fuck all that. Oh yeah, I'm from the hood, so it just, no. No, you can change that shit. You get immune to your surroundings because it's so fucked up, you think it's normal. But you can change that shit. You can change it. You can, bro. 50 did, Eminem did, Adam Levine did, Nicki Minaj did, Lil Wayne did, Birdman did, Drake did. He didn't come out the womb on the grassy, nigga. Come on. Hey, if you don't know about the spaghetti with fucking Eminem, you sleeping, nigga. In this motherfucker, it's only the beginning. He's bugging again, he's straight talking. Fuck who he's offending. He'll rip your vocal cords out and have them bitches blocked in the motherfucking wall with 3,000 volts of electricity. Now take the other and get from them fucking motherfuckers and eat one of your eyes like this, cause I thought you might find the fucking seat. That'll teach you to go voice in your cocks, looking up in your enemy. I done put my blood, my sweat, and my tears in the shit. Swap, letting up, you're gonna end up regretting. You ever better dog against me. Feels like
same, motherfucker. Everybody that's up in this bitch, Mark 50. Cause this is all I know. This is why so hard I go. Swear to God, I put my heart and soul in this more than anybody knows. Sometimes all I do is rap, and every time I rap.
That's why I be telling people, they don't like to see what you accomplished. I mean, see what you went through. They just want to see where you at. It's just like, fuck what that nigga went through. Fuck what she went through. Fuck that. I want to see the glory. I want to see where they at now. And it's so fucked up because that's what people get in their head. They been had this. They been had money. They been had the silver spoon. No, nigga. You know what I went through? I had a 9-to-5 too that I did not like, that I did not enjoy. I had to slave too, nigga. I had to do a lot of shit. I had to hustle. People don't care about that though. And it's sad as fuck. It's sad, bro. But I hope that anything that you want to do in your life, you're passionate about it, and you put your all into it. You can't half-ass nothing. That does not guarantee longevity. I believe in you, bro. Keep going. Keep pushing. Keep thriving. Keep elevating. That's all it's about. Don't stay at the same position in your life forever and be mad at the whole world, and it's your fault that you're there. You can't do that. Get up off your ass and make that cash.
I'm more trapped than I wrap myself right into this bubble. Oh, guess it's bubble wrap. It's like a vicious cycle. My life is in a crisis. Christ, how was I supposed to know? Shit would turn out like it did. Feels like I'm going psycho again. And I might just blow my lips. And I almost wish that I would have never made recovery, kid. Cause I'm running in circles like my life.
Confused since I was a kid. So like 40 million records, people forgot what I did. Maybe this is for me, maybe I'm supposed to go crazy. Maybe I'll do it 3 a.m. in the morning like Shady. Psycho killer Michael Myers, I'm on fire, liar, liar. Trying to say this ain't classic. Get your ass kicked, man. Could grab your head up in plastic. Pussy now pick a gasket. Dirt nap with the maggots. It's tragic, it's sad. It's never gonna end. I'll be number one again. With that frown on your face and your heart full of hate. Accepted, respected, it's a gift God given, like the analogs of every fucking thing living.
That's why you always lead with love, bro. No matter where you at, no matter what you doing, who you talking to, lead with love. Love. Fuck all that, you know what I mean? There's always somebody out there that wanna hate on you, that wanna shit on you, that wanna do all this. Just show them love, bro. They gonna look at you like, is this nigga okay? Why the fuck? They ain't gonna hit me. They ain't gonna hate me. They ain't gonna spit up. Lead with love, bro, and keep it pushing. Ain't nobody worth your time, man. It's too fucking precious and shit that you cannot get back. What's the point? What is the point? What is the point? Motherfuckers do not care if you got a lot to lose because they ain't got shit to lose. You feel me? Who cares, bro? Lead with love. Love overpowers everything, man. That's what I do. Fuck being hateful and spiteful. I love everybody. I don't give a fuck how you feel about me. I don't give a fuck what you gotta say to me. I don't give a fuck, a flying fuck. And I hope you don't either. Cause that's stopping you. That's stopping you from your shine. From the life you wanna live. Cause you worried about other people and wanting to fight and for what, bro? Come on, man. No matter how hard I try, man, that's facts, man. Face your problems head on. Stop running away from shit. It's life. You gonna have your ups, you gonna have your fucking downs. Sometimes it's gonna be more negativity than it is positivity. But as long as you want that positivity in, as long as you know to lead with love, as long as you know who you are, you good. But hey, if y'all enjoyed that, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video. Peace.